Right there is your tensioner. Here's the water pump. The idler pulley right there. Camshaft. And crank pulley down there. I don't have the alternator or the power steering pump or the AC compressor that hooked up. So I can't run it too long without that, but water pump is driven by the timing belt, and it looks like our time